What I love about Anya is that she is a very intelligent, quick-witted know-it-all.
What good is it?
What good is science?
Okay, enough.
But she's not the stereotypical idea of one in the sense that her presentation to the world is very feminine. It's very, like, fashion-forward.
Background and
So I really appreciate that. You know, you can have it both. You can be intelligent and you can be a pretty girl.